Nothing sells like sex and violence. And luckily for gamers across the globe, that's just what they got with the release of Dead or Alive. Today, the long-running franchise is a globally recognized fighting game brand with a controversial legacy. From Jiggle Physics to spin-off games centering around beach volleyball and even special shower scene reward scenarios, Dead or Alive is without a doubt the most bizarre fighting game franchise of all time.